The first time I heard about Strathclyde University was 10 years ago when I applied for the university in China. I saw the Shanghai University of Electric Power. They have the articulation program with the UK University. I decided to study outside of China because I want to explore the new things, try to learn some new cultures, gain experience outside of China. And once I complete the undergraduate in UK, I can also gain the bachelor degree of Shanghai University of Electric Power, so I can gain the both bachelor degrees. The facility in Strathclyde is quite good. They provide a lot of good studying areas, studying rooms, and libraries. I quite like library a lot because they have different facilities, free computers you can use, and also quiet area. The best I like Glasgow, I would say people, like the phrase said, people make Glasgow. They are very friendly, open mind, and always patient if you need help. Definitely Glasgow is my second home. I stay here for 10 years and I quite like people here. I think Chinese people can find here more comfortable and more convenient to buy their home stuff and the local product from China. They are very easy to buy in Glasgow now. I'm glad to be part of the articulation program because it gives a lot of opportunities here. My PhD research equipped me with the AM skills and helped me a lot in technical design specifications. I'm currently involved in active network management project in Dumfries and Galloway. I can engage with different stakeholders, internal and external. I need to make sure they are happy with the requirements, and also I need to engage with the customers to make sure they understand how it works and to help them to connection to the network quickly. Yes, I definitely recommend Strathclyde to a friend. High reputation and a lot of words that tells itself. Strathclyde is not just learning research, but also close to the industry. A lot of opportunities there, a lot of opportunities of internship with the company. So if you choose Strathclyde, it's like open the door for, you know, academia, also open the door for a lot of companies.